Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to part two of my Ipsy mystery bags. So this is, let's see, one of the other loose items that went in one of my boxes somewhere. And yes, we are still on some Doctor Who. This is the It Cosmetics Superhero Mascara, which I actually like. I would keep if I did not have so much mascara already. So I have a whole drawer full of mascara. I just had to throw one away because it goes dried out. And I feel like every time somebody asks me about my makeup goodie bags, they are always asking about mascara. I think that seems to be a thing. Juice Beauty. Love me some Juice Beauty, but I will not use the moisturizers that have SPF already in them. For whatever reason, my skin does not like that combination. If I put on a sunscreen on my face, like a face sunscreen, it is okay with that. But if I try to put on any kind of skincare product that has an SPF in it, it doesn't matter what brand it is. I've tried so many, my skin does not like it. It breaks my skin out. I don't know if it's the combination of the actual skincare ingredients with thing. I don't care how good Juice Beauty is. It's just never gonna happen. Oh, I wonder if it's covered with all the oils that are in it. Because there's a lot of oils in this. Peregrine oil, mandarin oil. Yeah. Which sucks. I was hoping they would send me. Too bad they just didn't send me the regular moisturizer. That would have been great without the SPF. I've totally kept that and used it. But because it has an SPF in it, and my skin hates me. Alright. This was the Valentine's Day one. So clearly some of those items were meant to be in here because this only has three of the items in it and they're meant to have more than that. God, which one is this? 1980. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. We've got three more Doctor Who themes after this. We had the 86, 87. The television movie. This is Hip Dot. Well, as long as it makes my animals be quiet, you know, so you don't hear them in the background. If you are into these colors, this is great. That literally just looks like chunky glitter to me. So, that's a no for me. I mean, that is literally just chunky glitter. And it's browns, of course. They seem to think that everything needs browns. I don't understand why. This is Misco Beauty Lip Shine Sheer Lip Balm. And the name of this color is Madam. Of course, we all thought, you know, with a name like that, it should be, you know, Hooker Red, as I like to call it. But no, surprise, not a Hooker Red. It is this pretty, pretty berry color. We love that. So this is a me. This is more of the berry version of the Clinique one. So that is a me product. Yay, one I will keep. We've got some pistachio skincare, pistachio oil. hydrating moisturizer with vitamin E. I've actually gotten this before. Love this stuff. Look, that smells so good. So happy I got some more of it. This is a me bag. I like it. It's cute. Oh, here we go. Right? This is the pink and black one. All right, let's see. Okay, this one has four in it, so it was only missing one. We've got Elemon. Beauty. Oh, if I can open this. What really sucks is I like this color. If this had been a different color, I would keep it, but no, somebody should take it. It's gonna use both of the colors. Plus, you know what? I just bought a couple new eyeshadow palettes. And, well, I did keep the one. We got some Tarte, some more Tarte. Tarte mascara. This is a really good mascara. I love the formula. I just can't use this brush. Plastic fingers. My eyeballs do not like that. It does not work with mine. So, that will go away. That's okay. This is Context. Running Free. Now, if I remember correctly, this is that brownish red color. Yep, it's that brownish red color. It's too orange, just like that color is. Look at that. It's not that much different. I mean, that one's a little bit brighter because it's glossy, but it does go on pretty smooth. It's got a nice, soft feel. So that's good. We've got the Yensa Tone Up Primer. This is the primer, and if I remember correctly, this might be the one that I can't use because it smells too floral. I know the eye cream I couldn't use because it was too floral. Oh no. Nope, this is different. Oh, I can use that. Ooh. And I like that. Ooh, I've never tried it. Guess I haven't tried the Yensa Tone Up Primer. And it kind of has like this pinky beigey color. It just like blends right into my skin and kind of like unifies it. That's so amazing. $18.87, here we go. Because I do have the concealer in this. Oh my gosh, I have a concealer that's this big. It's going to last me forever because it takes almost like a little teeny like grain size piece and it covers up my dark circles. Like amazing. Gotta love Yensa for that. We'll do this one. Now this one, I think, has all of its 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one actually has 6 products in it, all up in it. This is another brown. As you can see, it's that orange brown that they think everybody wants, apparently. This is another Farrah product, like the brush. If I can get this off of here, I can swatch it. Maybe. Oh gosh. They have this rigged so you can't open it. Why? And it's got this gold shimmery cap, and my light up here is just, like, reflecting off of it and in my eyes. It's, like, murdering my eyes. It smells good, though. Ooh, that's one of those really nice liquid lips. But, once again, you can see it is too... It's a little bit darker, but still too orange. This is Sensuals Natural and Organic Skincare Peppermint Twist 100% Natural Lip Conditioner Shea Butter. What oils does it have in it? Cocoa, castor, beeswax, coconut, avocado, shea, jojoba, vitamin E. This is a really good all natural one, but I will not be using that because it is peppermint, and I am unfortunately allergic to peppermint. Sad day. Glam Glow Super Mud Clearing Treatment. Love me some of this. I have a ton of these little things. I use this like crazy. Love me some Glam Glow. Ulta carries it. Not my Ulta. Sephora did have, well, the Sephora, until it leaves, carries it. And then if I want to have to order it from one or the other, it'll be whoever has the better deal or the better coupon. Tired of listening to Doctor Who yet? This is PYT Beauty. Upcycle Eyeshadow Warm Lit Nude Mini. Okay. Yeah, when they say nude, they're not kidding. It's nude. Once again, more browns. Man, if you were into browns, this is your thing. Just not me. Gold Fat MD, Problem, Dull Complexion, Solution, Dr. Scrub, Ruby Crystal Microderm, Exfoliator. As far as I know, so it has grapefruit, seaweed, jojoba. There is nothing in this that I can't use. Gold Fat products I have to watch, some of them have soy. I have not tried this, so I'm looking forward to trying the Gold Fadden scrub. They do make some really nice face creams and eye creams and some serums. This is the one I had before. I won't be using this. As you've heard me say before, soy is bad for you. So this has hydrolyzed soy protein. So I won't use this. Women should not use soy. If you've watched my previous videos, you've heard me say, it will cause thyroid problems, it will cause joint inflammation, it will cause hormonal imbalances, and has been linked to some kinds of cancers. So be very careful, females, about using soy. Me, I don't use it because I'm allergic to it. So... I will not be staying in my collection. Right. Last but not least, the last bag. Oh, it matches that one. Oh, I just realized some of these are matching bags that match the big ones. This one has 5 of its products in it. We have some Pyrolyse, Blue Lotus Brightening Serum. I actually have this. Happy to have some more of this. This is actually very nice. Brightens and even skin tone, reduces dark. Hydroquinone free. Technically, you're not supposed to use products that have hydroquinone in them because it's considered a bad product, because if you go out in the sun, you can burn. Well, newsflash, there's a lot of things that too many oils in your skincare product. You go outside and you can burn the oils on your skin. Well, the oils in your beauty products will cook your skin, even though they say it's a clean product. Because hydroquinone was one of those things they were supposed to have taken out of products. It's not considered to be a clean beauty ingredient anymore. Well, newsflash. There's still stuff that they put in there that's, you know, not stuff that's good for you or your skin. But that doesn't stop them from putting it in there. So the whole thing with hydroquinone, and you know, you get some of those AHAs, BHAs, things like that, the acids, you have to wash and make sure you put SPF, especially if you use them during the day, because they do burn. Retinols are one of those. So if you're going to use retinols, it's best to use them at night. Otherwise, make sure you put an SPF on. So while they're all over there about, you know, the hydroquinone, that's why they took it out. Like I said, there are other ingredients that are going to do the same thing, because you go out in the sun and, you know, it reacts with sunlight. Well, there's a lot of beauty products that, and ingredients that will react with sunlight. So that one I don't quite understand. This is the Khaleesi. This is the Cloud Soft Bod Vanilla. This is body lotion or lotion. After bathing in sun exposure. Shea, calendula, green coffee, sweet almond, aloe vera. This also smells very good. I have some of this in a smaller. So I was happy to get some of that. Some more of that. This is Beauty for Real Eyeline 24/7 Gel Eyeliner in Storm, which is a black. And it's sparkly. You can't really see it. Oh, I wish I could get it to where it could be seen. Ah, it's so pretty. It's like a sparkly, glittery one. So I am going to keep that. This is a blush, I believe. Yep. Real Her Make It Pop Power Blush. Do you believe Make It Pop is the name of the color? Oh, look, some Miami Vice. And by Miami Vice, I mean the original from that as well. Not that jacked up remake of a movie they made with friggin' Colin Farrell and whoever the hell that was. That movie sucked. That's another one of those remakes they can go take, and the only thing that thing is good for was the cutting room floor. Shred it and burn it. Thank you. Give me my original Miami Vice any day. And this blush, this is ugly. This is not a me color. This is like a red, I don't know, it's like a red orange with gold flecks in it. First of all, blushes should not be shimmery. That's why I got my highlighter. I don't want shimmer here. I just want the shimmer up here where in my highlighter where it's supposed to be, not here where my blush is. No thanks. I'm not trying to glow to the stars. If I want to glow to the stars, I'll glow to stars right here. Like I said, that's some orange, red, brown color. Not me. God, I wanted to make sure of that like 100 times. And last but not least, some Milk Makeup Lip and Cheek in the color Work. We like some Milk Makeup. Oh, look at that. It's like a pretty, kind of like a pretty lip balm color. I would never put it on my cheeks. It's too red. But it's more of like a brighter red berry rather than this. It's like a darker purple berry. I can't really see it on. All right, we're going to do it here on my hand. See? There. So I will keep that. I know I've had this in the past, and I think I may have given it away. This one I'm gonna keep. Ooh. And then I'm not really a fan of, like, I'm not really a fan of these bags. I like the heart one, the very first bag from the other video. I'm not a fan of these. So we have finally made it through everything. See everybody on the next video. Hopefully that is my Splendies and or my other Ipsy order.